in an ordinary school, consumed by evil, 7 students will face a darkness beyond their understanding.
Miley Cyrus is such a skank.
Probably the only celebrity who's worse is Paris Hilton.
Paris, okay.
Are you kidding? She's a total poser. And what she's famous for?
Hey guys, what are you leading?
None of your business.
Yeah, why don't you run back and hang out with Minji and the rest of the freaks? She's a crowd.
But
talk to my hand, cause Space ain't listening.
Forget about them. I got far more interesting than a stupid magazine.
What?
What's that?
It's an Ouija board.
It's a game. You use it to communicate.
Communicate with who?
The dead.
Ugh.
Will you tell us your name?
No.
Why are you here?
K-I-L-L.
What's going on here?
Nothing, we're just...
I'll confiscate this, thank you very much. Get back to class! This is what Fliss dreamed the night before the second year went to Whitby. She was walking. Chris, I warned you about playing with your doll in class.
This summer, when the school bell rings, evil will attend.